Counter. And Hart goes down. Dorn, here they come. Howitt comes in and then wisely backs off, or he'd be gone for a third man with referee Gilmore there. And Hart and Dornhoefer trying to get at each other, but the linesman separate them quickly. Now Howitt and Van Imp, who got paired off, doing a little muscling of their own. Dornhoefer using that height advantage against the short Gerry Hart, really did a job on him in the corner. 9:58 remaining. They're both going to get penalties for the break.